In today's newspaper of Indian Express, a news item has appeared in which IMF has said that due to fragmentation in global economy, the global output has reduced by 7%. And in the year 2016, UPSC has asked a question related to IMF. And on the similar lines, we have designed one practice MCQ which will cover more dimensions of IMF. To watch and learn more, stay tuned for tomorrow's DPP dated 17th January 2023.